Patrol is investigating an accident in Pitt County involving three different power sport vehicles. They tell us it happened around 7:40 this evening. Highway Patrol says two dirt bikes and one ATV was traveling north on Old River Road west of Greenville. Somehow the three vehicles came together and hit, leaving three people injured, one of them critically. Highway Patrol are still investigating. No names are being released at this time.